out and about, getting vital supplies. Looking all around, cannot believe my eyes. Some people on the street seem like they don't care. Hey, I'm not sick, so get out of my hair. Yo, what you talking about? You can still be a carrier. So please respect me and my 6-foot barrier. I'm trying not to breathe with you clearing your throat. Cause a little virus droplet, man, they can float. Now listen up, dude, is what you gotta do. Put some distance between me and you with the 6-foot rule. Yeah, it's a 6-foot rule, yeah. It's a 6-foot rule, yeah. It's a 6-foot rule. And if you're free from metric, it's a 2-meter rule. 1 foot, 2 foot, 3 foot, 4 foot, 5 foot, 6 foot, 6-foot rule. 1 foot, 2 foot, 3 foot, 4 foot, 5 foot, 6 foot, 6-foot rule. First social isolation, then the 6-foot rule. Anybody out in public use a 6-foot rule. Everybody doing new dance called the 6-foot rule. An average man's wingspan is almost 6 feet, yo. So if you need to measure, find an average man. What? Yo, scratch that! The wingspan of an average person is slightly more than their height. Know your height? Know your wingspan. Then make sure those wingspans don't overlap. Yo, but what if you don't have wings? Now what's your wingspan? Now what's your wingspan? Now what's your wingspan? Now what's your wingspan now for the 6-foot rule? Want another way to measure? What's your inseam for the 6-foot rule? What's your inseam for the 6-foot rule? Double it and add a foot or two. Unless you are a kid, then find an average dude. Look all around for the 6-foot rule. Everybody, give me a 6-foot hug. Everybody, give me a 6-foot hug. Everybody, give me a 6-foot hug. And if you must go out, use a 6-foot rule. Yo, word to your brother. If he's an